leapt it up over the top, and that'll run away.
Katey Martin on 49.
And instead, she just laps it up and over, and that'll bounce away to the boundary, and that's 50 for Martin as well. Back-to-back half centuries.